Exclusive tonight, Paula Carrol, the Melbourne grandmother who spent 35 years as a fugitive, says whoever turned her in did her a favor.
She spoke only to WESH News on this, her birthday and one-year anniversary of the day police stunned her family with a surprise arrest.
WESH 2's Dan Biller reports it's made her a local celebrity.
Freedom back here on the streets of Melbourne for Paula Carrol, or as she's known here, Sharon Brown, means in some ways everything picks up right where it left off. Except that she can't go to Publix now without being recognized.
I had no idea that it was just to this extent, and it's kind of unsettling. I mean, people I don't know walk up and hug me. You know, it's weird.
Sharon Brown escaped from prison in 1975 and then turned her life around. She married Ray Brown, had three sons, and changed from small-time thief and heroin user to pillar of the community. On her 56th birthday a year ago today, that was when the law caught up with her again, right in her front yard.
I knew. I'd had a feeling for a while that something was going to happen.
Later, Ray sat bewildered in his living room.
I get the phone call from her, and she says, Ray, she says, you got to do me a favor. And I says, honey, I'll do anything. She says, take care of my house, put the chicken back in the freezer, don't let my plants die.
You did.
Yeah.
She spent almost a year in prison. She could have spent five and was just released. Life isn't back to normal yet. Her kitchen cabinets needed rearranging. Her plants haven't come back. But she's more at peace, no longer lying about who she is.
Whoever did it actually did me a favor.
So she says her 57th year, as it turned out, was actually a very good one. And now as she begins her 58th, she's hoping for a much more quiet one. In Melbourne, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.